Hey guys, what's going on? Skullkro here, doing a new series on Shoppe. It's a pretty cool game. It's in early access right now. In a game like this, you're just a humble shopkeeper with 60 gold and a really, 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 really big ass store. I mean, you can even bust down walls. Add more to the store, I guess. I don't know, I haven't done that. I am level 9, I have played a little bit. I thought erasing the game would kinda just make me start at a level 1, but it didn't. So we're just gonna go ahead and play. I mean, the level's not really gonna matter too much, but I would have really liked for it to be all over, but it's totally cool. Alright, so let's go ahead and how the hell do I open my menu? What key opens my... Oh, damn. I don't even remember how to open the menu. Okay, so as you can see, there's not much we can buy. I like to put things up to... We buy it and we sell it at 130% is of what we purchased it for. I don't know why I cannot talk today. So, frost potions, we could only buy 2. I mean, that's cool, but then we have to order and wait and order and wait. So I think we're just gonna go ahead and get 5 potions. We will wait for the order to arrive, and once the order arrives, we will open doors to our magical shop with 1 pedestal. Yep, just 1 pedestal. it's a pretty fun game, man. I really like this game. When you first start, it's a little slow. Every day is like 15 minutes. Not including the build phase, which is just take however long you want. I want to use the axe. That'd be sweet. Ah, my order's here. There we go. So yeah. I'm going to... Oh, left shift. There we go. So we're going to make $3 profit on this. But, I mean... You gotta start somewhere, right? We'll just use 1 pedestal, and then when someone buys it, we'll sell it. But we can also go around and explore the town. One thing that's pretty cool is, hey, there's a bunch of trash here. Oh my god, would you look at that? I found pants in the trash can. I will sell them that. Because you know what that famous saying is? One man's treasure is another man's trash, or one man's trash is another man's treasure. Yeah, that's in play here. So we're just gonna shift through the trash cans. I mean, I do that all the time. You know, it's something I do in my day-to-day life. I wonder what's in this trash can. Oh, what's that? Gold-plated glove. Oh, shit. They're blue quality. Ooh. Hey, man, you wanna buy some blue-plated gloves? Hey, bro. How about some gloves? Yeah, well, I don't like you, dick. I am sorry. That was inappropriate. Okay, hot items. Warriors gold-plated gloves. Okay. Come on, people. Hey, how you doing? How you doing, Amanda? Why don't you turn back around and come in? What the hell is wrong with your chest? Your chest is... Is that supposed to be a shadow? Because you just look hairy as all hell. Hey, you were thinking about it. You were thinking about... Get your ass in my shop. What does this say? Started... Act of reinstating independence of Lithuania. Lithuania? I hope I said that right. 1918? Okay. Do girls in Lithuania have hairy chests? This is a girl, right? No, that must be a man, because he doesn't have a hairy chest. I don't understand, but... Hey, man, it's cool. Come on, come into my shop. Come on in. Yeah, see, you want to come in. I got a lovely potion with your name on it. And because I have some perks from when I bought the game and tried it out, I have a perk that whenever anyone enters my shop, they have to pay an entrance fee. Yes, come look. Come into my shop and pay me $1 to see my one item, which I will sell you for $3 more than what I bought it for. Oh, yeah, I can't jump.
Jumping is for jokers.
Jumping is for jokers. I like it. Except it's kind of weird because I'll jump and then I'll run away and the voice stays where I was trying to jump. It's kind of freaky. Come on, I need more money. Come on, guys. Alright, let's go ahead and take a look in here. What do I got going on? We'll check out my skills. I'll show you what I got. I get more money on things I sell in the shop. Customers have to, they can buy two things in my shop instead of just one. I get gold as an entrance fee. Oh, you going in my shop? You're not going in my shop. You're an ass. Let's see. Nothing in here, nothing in here. I bought the perks so I can have a shelf, armor and hat rack, counter, weapon rack, just basic stuff. Come on, I know it's morning, but damn. Buy my stoof. Damn it, I got the hiccups. I apologize! Maybe someone's gonna give me something nice in the trash. What do you got in the trash? You're a man because you don't have a hairy chest. Oh, no, wait. Amber. Okay. You could be a boy named Amber. That's cool. Shit. I apologize. I don't know why I have to get the hiccups. It's so awkward. Maybe business will pick up at noon.
No.
No, it won't?
Stop trying. It's not going to work.
The voices in my head are telling me it's not going to work too well. I'm not going to get people to come in around noon. The music changed. The sky is brighter. Come on, people. Buy my stuff. I'm just going to start killing people. No, I won't. Dick Bark? Yo, your name's Dick Bark? His name's Dick Bark. I killed Dick Bark! Oh... Just... Shit! None of you saw anything here. Just gonna kick Dick Bark into our house. Or shop. Playing soccer with Dick Bark. I did not mean to kill Mr. Dick Bark. That was a complete accident. Oh, no. People are coming in. No, they can't see Dick Bark. Oh, no. People are coming in to see Dick Bark. Go buy that potion. Don't look at Dick Bark. Don't look at Dick Bark. Get back in there, Dick Bark. Go buy that potion. Get out of here. All right, Dick Bark. You almost cost me a lot of trouble. Oh shit, that bitch stole my potion! Alright, that one was justified. She tried stealing my potion. You see that? People are making a mess in my store. Hell's wrong with people. No, don't go- Hey, you cannot go back there. Cannot go back there. I'm gonna have to put you back. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. I need to order more potions. More potions! No, take one off! Hey, what the fuck are you my potion on the ground? You monster? Can you believe how rude this person is? Who comes into a man's store, knocks down his item, and just... Who does that? I have this lovely potion. Yes, good, good. Ah, it sells for 16 because of my perks. Brilliant. See, I get a little bit ahead because I played the game previously. I didn't get too far on it. Oh shit, I'm out of potions. Order's ready in the back room. Buy the potion. Wait. Hey, you little shit! Stealing my potion? What's wrong with you? Zoe Butthead the Warrior? Is that really your name? Zoe Butthead. Maybe I should kill her and put her with Dick Bark. Alright. One thing that needs to get fixed, I mean, it is early access. It's the game's still being created, all that fun stuff. Did you steal my item? What is up with you people stealing my items? God, you are an ass! Costing me business! At least you have to pay for an entrance fee, I guess. Which, honestly, it's pretty much like... Oh, got it. No, come back! Come back! Anna Bark? Oh, Anna and Lewis Bark. Oh. Maybe they're married, or they're brother and sister, or maybe they're both? I don't know, but maybe they came in to look for Dick Bark. What a freaking awful name. Dick Bark. Poor Dick Bark. I think I'm gonna save the bodies of the innocents I kill. Yes. Why do you gotta do that? What purpose does that serve? Huh? What purpose does that serve? Yes, run over the bodies. That's great. Those are all the people I've killed, alright? Now I should probably be a good guy and get rid of these bodies, because what... The best way to get rid of dead bodies is to sweep the corpses away. Got a potion. And yeah. Okay, cool. No, don't go back there. Why do you... You just cost me a sale, alright? I hope you die in a horrible, horrible way. I really do. I'd kill you myself, but I need the money. I can't afford to be paying for your funeral. Sweep her up. Yes. Did someone steal my potion? I think someone stole my potion. Assholes. I didn't see anyone come running out of the store. You freaking shitters. Now, you know what? I need to go in here. Buy like 5 more potions. I have 66% shop appeal. I just don't know how to feel about this. Stupid ass thieves and everything. And then I accidentally killed Dick Bark. That's not gonna go good. I mean, that's probably why I only have 66%, you know, appeal. Shop appeal. Because everyone's just like, hey, I heard that shopkeeper killed Dick Bark. I mean, they shouldn't know that I killed Dick Bark because I hit his body pretty well, I thought. Well, let's go ahead and... Ooh, we got some boots. Stealth boots. Nice. Let's go see what else we can buy. Yes, buy. I mean, sell. These are all items I'm going to hoard, and then I shall sell them. Come on! You want potion? How about I offer you stealth boots?
Well, I don't like this item.
I don't like you, Lisa. Don't like you. So I'm pretty sure that's pretty much all the trash cans I know of. I might have missed one. I don't think so. There's only four I know of. Two over there, one right there, and then one that way. But our first day is almost over. We made a bit of money. Alright. Aurora Johnson. Is that a bra? Or are you just really, 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 really hairy? Huh? You hairy? You hairy lady? I think she's a hairy lady. Come into my shop! Amber Butthead, get in my shop. I hate you guys. I hate you guys. What am I supposed to do for a minute and 40 frickin' seconds? You need to come into my shop and give me money. Jude Bark. Why are there so many barks? Guys breed like bunnies or something. What's going on in here? Anything I can steal?
Stop trying. It's not going to work.
I can't jump. Man. Come on, people. I wish I could jump in this fountain, maybe dig for some coins or something. Doesn't look like there's any coins in there. Don't you guys just throw in, like, have Moby Butthead? Really? These names are just... Alright, that's cool. Oh, someone came in. Yes, yes, come into my shop, please. I have one item. You are looking for a wooden shield, but I do not have a wooden shield. Come on, there we go. Boom. And we are restocked. Come on in, please. Please, buy my potion. Yes. Thank you. Clara Hepatitis. Let me just, don't go in the back. Do not go. Okay, good. Oh, gotta restock. Gotta restock. Boom, potion for you. Oh, you are rude. Get out of my store. You're making a mess. Get out of my store. Come on. Shoo. People... I think people use my store as a place to clean their shoes. Like, legit. Oh! Everyone's running! Run! It's build time! Yeah, build time. Okay, so we have some money. Pretty cool. Got some potions. But now... We're going to put a counter. Nope, that's way too much. Table, yes. And we will angle the table like so. We'll put it probably there. And then what we will do is order a sword. Generic piece of star. General piece of shit. Alright, but it's gonna make us money. I think it sounds pretty good. And we just... I guess we'll just open the shop right now. Wait for the order to get here. Right before it turns to noon, we'll probably go out and dig through the trash, you know? We're just poor guy just trying to make it in this difficult world. By selling generic pieces of shit and killing poor souls named Dick Bark. Poor Dick Bark. Well, I wonder if I could... That'd be great if I could put him on the stove and just kind of, like, cook him or something. That'd be kind of cool. Oh, that would be awesome. Nah, but seriously, this isn't Sweeney Todd. We'll just put Dick Bark right there. That way, if anyone comes up to be like, oh, I wonder what's in the back room. Oh, nothing back here? Okay, that's cool. And then they'll turn around and buy the sword and leave. No one will know that I killed. I killed him. Yeah. That's what you get, Dick Bark. You didn't buy my boots. You didn't even have a chance because I killed you. Didn't even have a chance. Okay, I would like to repair, huh? Yes. Lightly tap it with a hammer. So what is going on out in this sleepy world right now? Everyone's just waking up. Don't feel like coming down to the shop, I guess. Nothing in the trash. I feel like I have better luck when it's, like, stacked full. So I think I might just wait. And of course my store is called The Protagonist Shop. It's beautiful. Linda Rednose. But your nose isn't red. Or is it turned off right now? Are you a reindeer, Linda? Linda, you a reindeer? I think she might be a reindeer. It's a possibility. Ah, Lloyd Bark. Oh god, don't come to my store. How many Barks are in this town? Seriously? Come on, people. Come to my store. You, sir, come on in. Yes, Lloyd. Your brother is not here. Not at all. That was incredibly rude. It's incredibly rude, sir. Yes, please come in, buy my sword. Alright, awesome. I'm gonna go ahead and order yet another sword. Do I have enough? No, I don't. Shit, now I do. No, I should have waited. Why didn't I wait? I could have had two swords. Two swords. That would have been wonderful. Damn it. Oh, well.
No jumping.
I keep wanting to jump to, like, just jump in the trash can, but I can't jump in the trash. It's very disappointing. Apparently, shopkeepers cannot jump. I was not aware of this either. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and I'm just gonna order another sword right now. It's the most expensive thing I can buy next to the Sky Gouger. And let's face it, I'm not gonna fucking be spending money on that because people need generic pieces of shit. And I happen to be a shit peddler. Come on, Chris. Chris. Get your ass in that shop, Chris. Get your fucking ass in that shop. Ha, I didn't have to pay for you. Oh, I lost shop appeal, huh? Did I lose shop appeal? Shit, I lost shop appeal. Damn it. Damn it. See, Chris? Only you would have came into the shop. You better not say anything. Okay, she's really stupid. I just killed, like, one of her relatives. Alright, we're just gonna go and... Come on. Play soccer with the body while we wait for sales. Come on, get back there. Come on. Alright, we'll call this the porter side. And this will be the bark side. Any barks go here, any porters here. I like to keep my corpses well organized, alright? Alright, come on, people. Come on in. We have lovely items to sell. Yes, yes, you, come on in. Yes, you, Romeros. Amber. I see you like the sword. Very good. Good choice. That's an excellent choice, if I do say so myself. Yes, come on in, please. Yes, please, buy my sword or potion I have out for you. Did you just call me a filthy peasant? Do I let that Walk into my store. flip my shit, you're gonna call me a filthy peasant. Alright, luckily we have some potions out. No, Linda. Oh shit, I didn't order. 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. Alright, that looks good. I'm sorry! I don't have anything out right now! I'm just gonna take your money for the entrance fee. Oh my god, there's so many people coming in! Get out here! No, 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 don't go back there! That's right. You walk away. Sweep up the fucking filth you dragged in. Poor guy. I didn't mean for it to go this way. Alright, let's go ahead and get this the sword out here. And some potions for the good people who want to buy and purchase my items. Yes. Yes, come in, please, come in. Yes, I have potions and swords. Yes, you can buy them. Feel free. Excellent. You want one too, huh? Hey! Little shitter! Stop hiding by people! You see this guy? Costing me business. What kind of man does that? Now, you guys do that. I need to buy more stuff. Buy another 2 swords. Looks good to me. Oh my god! These people just coming on in, trying to steal my potions. They just don't care. They just do not care. They're like, yeah, I totally want to. Oh, hey, this guy just bought my whole stock. Luckily, I bought more, huh? Out of potions. Is that order here yet? Nope. Oh, now it is. Alright, cool. Sweet! Eh. Come on, place it! There we go. I'm gonna have to buy more swords already. Give me swords! We're making money. We're doing it. Hell yeah. Did I sell all my swords already? Jesus. I sold all my swords. The swords sell like hotcakes. It's ridiculous. Freaking crazy, man. Come on, I need that order. Oh, there it is. It's like I just click on my little order sheet and it's just, hey, here we are. Pretty nifty. I like it, you know. Stealing my potion, huh? I don't think these people realize I'm not afraid to kill someone. I'm happy to kill them. So if they want to try... knocking over that. Running away because you're rude. These people, man, I swear. It looks like we're getting more popular. Oh no, we're only at 60% appeal. Okay, he bought that. I was gonna say, man. Am I out of swords again? Oh my god. I'm out of swords again. At least I'm making money. I started with 60 gold. I just had 740 something. Hey, get out. Go away. You're not welcome back there, alright? Not welcome back there. Wonder if I could put... I can't put gloves there. To sweep up the floor. I want to run out there and take a... I don't have any swords out, so let's go ahead and see if we can find anything in the trash. Nothing in the trash. There's one. Over here. Ooh, this one's full. Man. Someone bought my health potion! But I'm not done digging through the trash! I got so many bodies outside, too. It's ridiculous, man. People just trying to steal from me, just... It's rude. Oh, I didn't buy health potions. Thought he was going in the store. I was like, don't want to leave my store unattended when there's a sword in there. Alright, let's go ahead. Oh! Got a magic hat. Enchanted wizard hat. Very nice, very nice. I don't think anyone's gonna buy that stuff yet. Very nice, alright, cool. There we go. And... I need a repair. Kind of just smack that around a little bit. Build phase is almost over. Or, we're almost to build phase, as our evening phase is almost over. So let's go ahead and see our skills. Popular... Engineering items. Unlock the backyard where you can plant and harvest plants. Music player. Oh. You want a sword? Yes, yes, you do want a sword. You're a good man. Try selling these boots. See if anyone wants to buy those. And while we wait, we'll go ahead and look at our skills again. Alright, so what can we do? We can get a grinder and a cauldron. Grind up any and all items into liquid materials. Mix materials. A champion. Oh, he can move and he can pick up and move bodies. That would be great. He'll go on adventures for me. I only have 86 though. Let's see. Quests. Okay. I wanted to go look at skills. I gotta go to the left. Let's see, we have Thieves Steal Less. Thieves before stealing will think once more about that decision. Alright, that's pretty... These are some pretty nice stuff. I'm not really worried about thieves right now. Bulk discount, make more profit. I like that. Unlock tier items for rogue, mage, warrior, druid. Portals to enhance delivery time. Acquire more gold. Alright, we're in build phase now. So... go ahead, and we don't really have much in here to sell, but we want to make money. So we'll buy 7 of those. Actually, we don't need to even sell health potions anymore. We have enough money to start selling frost potions. Whoops. Alright, so that looks pretty good to me. We'll place the order. We'll just place it on the table. We'll sell frost potions and sword. And, just go ahead and open the shop. It's pretty dull in the morning. Nothing in the trash. I guess we can clean up these bodies. sometimes the broom can be a little funky to use, but again, it's early alpha. This kind of stuff happens. All these thieves, man. Just want to come in here and steal my shit, and I don't get it. I don't. Did I get more points? Oh, I was gonna spend points. Okay, let's see. Rich customers. Let's see. 30% more tolerant. More tolerance to prices. Let's see. Engineering items to place and use. Sounds cool. But I think... what should I do? I think I'll go for getting as much money as I can. There was something in here. 10% discount. Get that. And that. Should mean we can just jack it up to 140. We'll test the waters. See if he wants to buy it at 140. We'll find the sweet spot. Buy that sword guy. Alright, 140. We know we can sell. So we'll try 145. I think that might be pushing it a little bit. But this is why we're testing it out. No, I don't. I want to put frost potions here. So we're going to start making some money. It's going to be cool. Make some money. All will be cool. Yes, come in. Come in. Yes, pay the entrance fee. Yes, buy the sword. Okay. So we can offer even more. Try 150. Try to make some fat profits. I mean fat profits. It's always slow in the mornings. Come on in, people. Don't be shy. I think I'll sell one more sword and then I'll order some more potions. I think we're good on swords. Aren't we, Dick Bark? Yeah, you took a sword to the face. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Oh, customer. Hello! Welcome to the shop. Would you like to buy a sword? Hello, overpriced. Oh my god, you do. Let's try upping that to 155. Oh man, we're gonna make so much money! Alright, we'll buy 3 more swords. 4 more swords. And some potions. So that is what we're gonna be selling. For now. Until we can get perks to expand the items we can have. And I'd like to get into the backyard so we can grow plants and then get the cauldron so we can mix stuff, we can grill stuff. We can just make cool shit. We can craft and sell things, and I've never messed around with that. I mean, I've kind of done this basic stuff, but I've never really done any of that, and I would like to. That'd be sweet. Come on, people. 66% shop appeal. Alright, not bad, not bad. We're getting better. Apparently, killing innocents is not good for store image. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? Not me. I don't think. What? I don't remember seeing a flag outside my shop before. Huh. Was that there before? I don't think it was. Yes, buy the sword. Oh my god. Okay, let's jack that price up to 160. Yes. Just keep bumping it up by 5 till we find... let's see. Asshole. Alright, look, just because you don't like the expensive price doesn't mean you can try to steal it, alright? That was very rude. I work for my money by ripping you off. Man, some people are just so rude. Just because I'm ripping you off, you think you can play Robin Hood and rip me off? Who do you think you are? Wow. Alright, come on, people. Gonna run around. Dig through the trash. Come on. Oh, we found a helmet. Oh, sweet. That's a stealth helm. Nice. Gotta go before they get back to shop. Heh. Run! Be like Sonic! They're going! They're, no, they're just walking by. One person walked in, alright. Yes, come on in! Buy it! Oh my god. There we go. Buy the sword! You just glitched my sword into the table. I had to pop the sword out of the table. Okay. Yes, buy? Oh my god. Prices just keep increasing! We're making more and more money here! Oh, it's beautiful. We're just rolling in the money. Come on in, guys. Still got 22 points. I don't know how we get these tokens. Like, that says 145. I don't know if we get coins after each sale, or... I mean, we get the points up there. And let me put that on the table for you. Go ahead. Nope, too expensive for you? Probably. Just don't mind the sword right there on the ground. If it's too expensive, we'll put it back down. Ah, yes, sir. I see at the last second you decided to come into my shop. You've made the right decision. Please, come buy this overpriced generic piece of shit. Oh my god, you did. I love this place. 175% markup. Buy it. Oh my god. 180% markup. This is... Wow. Making so much money. I don't know how to feel. Alright, let me sweep up this corpse. See what this guy does. Oh my god. We just made $204 of gold off that. Let's jack up the price. 185%. So much money. So much money. Alright, so our thing reset. Let's see if that gave us tokens. I'm still trying to figure this out. We got one token from completing 150 of tokens up here. Like, I don't know, man. I do not know. Odd. Very, very odd. Piotr? I don't know. Just come on in and buy an overpriced sword. It's flavor Texas generic piece of shit. I said buy it. Oh. I said buy it. Could have bought it. Should have bought it. Little embarrassed I missed the lightning, though. But it happens. All right. I'm just going to kick you into the store so I can watch for assholes like you who want to steal from me. Yeah, I bet you're sorry now, huh? You're dead. No response. Alright. Just a whole afterlife of disappointment. Alright. Wow, we've got a lot of money. We still got some swords left over. Gosh, we are making cash. Let's see, is 185% good to sell at? Oh my god, it is. 190%. Do you like 190%, sir? He said he really doesn't care much. Okay, so I think we'll just... 185% sounds good. I don't want to get too greedy. I'm not a really greedy person. No one's coming for my potions. They just want the swords. I can understand why. This isn't a generic piece of shit. That actually does something. This is plastic. Right? They don't know that. They see me one-shotting everybody with this sword. But see, this is a real sword. This is plastic. Mine is rear. I go around accidentally killing people to show them, hey. Like, holy crap, that guy just one-shot that dude. I'm gonna go to his store and buy his swords. Hopefully he doesn't kill me, but if I can get a sword that powerful, it'd be damn worth it. But they're stupid. I am so well. So stupidly well. Ha 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 ha. Buy my sword. New. So I think it's about time we get to the point of expanding a little bit. Maybe just a wee bit. I mean, we got a bunch of money. Yes, buy the sword. Pretty much almost done for the evening. We got a lot of money. And I know what I want to do with it. I know exactly what I want to do with it. So, here's what we're going to do. We'll place an order right now. We'll buy 10 swords. No money at all. We'll buy 3 of those. 4 of those. 2 of 4 of those. Haven't sold any frost potions, but we'll buy 6 more. And I think that'll be good for right now. Spent a huge chunk of money. It's all worth. Come on, buy my sword. Excuse me? Yeah. Alright. Don't come into my store and say, what the fuck? And then knock my items off the table. That is rude. The disrespect, man. Disgusting. Look, I launched that dude. I was so angry. I channeled my hatred and blasted him across the room. That's how angry I was. Alright? Just call me the OG Sith Lord. Wow, I really launched that guy. Alright, let's get rid of him. Yeah, see? You just got stomped on, dude. You literally just got walked on by some guy. Some dude just stepped right on you. Doesn't even care for you. Not even in the slightest. Just said, hey, guy, fuck you. Walk right over you. Walked right over you. Just, screw that guy. Yes, come in. Come in. Buy a sword. Or a frost potion. Or both. Or one. That's fine. Thank you. Thank you for your business. I can't believe I'm buying these swords for... Oh, this is almost broken. Gotta repair this. Smack, smack. Smack. Let's see. They sell for 161, but because of those bonuses I have, they sell for an extra 30%. So, I mean, 209 each sell. I buy them for 87. I'm making a shit ton of money. Over doubling my money on this. What is that? I found a book? Oh, I found a tome. That's cool. That's cool. Alright. Sweet, found another magic hat. Just gonna run through, dig through all the trash cans. Go to build phase, set up shop for our next episode, and then... Alright, got some pants. Some Lord Druid pants. Because when you wear these pants, you will be conjuring something fierce. That was terrible. That would be more of a necromancer joke, because you'd be conjuring... But you get it. For a druid, I needed to make a more... nature, more woody joke. But, I don't know. I screwed it up, and I apologize. But hey, think about that one as a necromancer joke. Man, that would be great. Alright, so real quick, before we end the episode, we're just gonna pick all this stuff up. Going to go into build mode. Say fuck you, and fuck you. And we're gonna do some redecorating. How do I switch what I want?
Stop trying.
Oh, there we go.
It's not going to work.
Hey, don't be rude. Bot dock, weapon rack, floor mat, haven't unlocked that. So we're going to go ahead and get a counter. Counters are cool. I don't know if they... All right, cool. Put a counter. Boom, maybe that'll keep people from... That's not even. Kind of right there. If I come... Right here, and I turn around. Oh my god, that is so off-center.
You can't do that.
Oh, these doors off-center? That's gonna annoy the shit out of me. They are. They are off-center. They are. Oh my god. Oh, I wish I never did that. Oh no, that's terrible. That is terrible. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna try to ignore that and just pretend like I did not see that. Alright, we'll put a shelf right over here, I think. Good place for a shelf. Just said place, did I not? No, I need a left click. Derp. Alright. And we'll put a few pedestals right there, I think. Alright, we got a nice shop. We'll, get this place underway. A sword here, another sword here. That way there's always a sword out. Then we can... Frost potions. Boom. Boom. Tons of frost potions for everybody. Of course, now I gotta start looking out for thieves. More so than usual. We can put some gloves... Should have bought more. And we can put some boots. Be like, yo, you need some gloves and boots? What about some swords? What about some frost resist potions? You going to some place that's snowy? Let's do that. Take my stuff. But let's go ahead and dump all this. Because we can't sell that stuff yet. So, there we go. Alright, that's gonna be it for this time. I hope you enjoyed the beginning of Shopkeep. It's pretty cool. So, we will catch you guys next time.